These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a punch. Back elbow. Step up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done. The Rock showing what makes him the people's champ.
Placing them into the corner. I had that well scouted.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Into the DDT.
I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
Whip back into the ring.
From that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other And it's time for a true test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man. Lead with a kick to the midsection.
He's in serious danger.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Lift off. Oh, a diving crossbody.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Iron Man match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Big forearm.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth. Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
That's not right.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen.
I saw nothing but effective offense.
Inverted DDT!
Taking aim on the arm.
Nikki showcasing her strength.
Yeah, Nikki is executing her game plan.
From the top! Whoa, look out.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Wrapped around into a neck breaker.
Boom!
Nikki trying to feel the energy of the WWE Universe, trying to use it to propel her moving forward.
Kick to the gut.
Lita's losing any remnants of control now.
Yeah, Lita needs the rally here. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And now thrown back into the ring. Looking to take flight here.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Nice cross body.
Nikki's put a lot of competitors out with that.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
She's gonna try it again.
Oh my God, what a cross body.
This spells trouble for Lita.
The target's been acquired once more. No, someone call a dentist.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking from the top. Lita looking for a twist of fate.
Kick to the gut by Lita.
Lita could take this one. Big forearm.
Rushed by face first.
Lita showing the crowd some love, and they're returning the favor.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Nikki turns it around. And she slides her back to the mat. Blackjack!
Face first.
And Lita's kicking the match at her pace.
This is Lita looking at her best. Nikki dodges out of that.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
Drops the elbow. Come on. There's no fair play in that.
Yes. Oh, nice. And Nikki daring her opponent to throw hands.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
And Nikki's showing she still has signs of life in her.
Yeah, Lita has really got to find a way to fight back here.
She is queuing it up again.
Crossbody wipes them out.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Right across the back.
Kick to the gut by Lita.
DDT.
That might clinch this for Lita. Lita. With first twist of fate. Is looking to finally put Nikki away.
Lita with a kick to the midsection. DDT.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Big form.
Oh, my! Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Foot right to the belly.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And now Nikki is under immense pressure.
Nikki keeps getting cut down.
She has her target weighed and measured.
From the middle rope.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Delivers a Samoan driver.
High risk territory for Nikki.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Measuring it up one more time. Crossbody.
Will Nikki seal the deal?
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
She's got it in her sights.
She's queuing it up again.
Lands the crossbody.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Oh, my goodness.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Look out. Through the air. It connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And Nikki's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Nikki is clearly in control.
Lita with the disrespect, with the defiance.
Oh! solid kick across the back. Good timing with that reversal. Knee to the face.
Oh, man. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Kendo stick to the skull. Slam!
What impact.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shots to the core will do that to you. Meet back.
Ooh, man.
Oh, my goodness.
A well-timed dodge.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Draped across the top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker. And the ref waves this one off as time expires.
Wow.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner.
This one should be wild. The no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Dana Brooke.
That should be DDT. Sky has been eliminated. Joey Stark has been eliminated.
That should be DDT.
Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
Is it enough to put Dana away?
That should be DDT.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Another big move, guys.
Boom, what a forearm.
Aaliyah taking a moment to rub it in, to let her opponent know she's not worried about her.
She sent flying into the corner, got her where she wants her. High rate district. Oh, my Lord, something is going to happen here, and it's not going to be fun.
But this looks like a... That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae.
And what a victory, surviving, and ultimately. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors.
Cena!
Qualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
And he'll leave the ring for. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Two-handed.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And what's he looking for here?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
John Cena!
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be
Leviathan has him.
Oh, God, that hurt. Shoulder tackle. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, sit out slam. Oh, look at the well placed elbow right on the mark.
Uh-oh.
And he's able to fight Leviathan off.
Heading back to the ring.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog. Bam.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what would.
Look at the size of Leviathan. And watch the power. And then sit out.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Leviathan has him on Dream Street. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Body slam.
The demon Leviathan sending a chilling message to his opponent.
This is not where Edge wants to be.
As the arm clothesline delivered. Stepping through, holding on. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now. Full control.
Edge predicted that one.
Yeah. What a counter by Edge. Kendo stick impact.
Ooh. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Edge!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible. That's what elimination matches are all about.
One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Cena has him up!
Iron Hogan has been eliminated.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now. Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
kicking out. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Touching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
There's the switch. John Cena's in.
There's,
uh-oh.
He was elusive there.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Scissors kick! John Cena has been eliminated. Eric Bischoff has been eliminated.
I think we know what Nash is thinking here.
Whoa! A competitor has been eliminated. Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
This one is over.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other superstars.